In this video, we are going to show you how to download and install Tor Browser. So the first thing that you want to do here is just open up any browser that you have right now, maybe Google Chrome or Edge or Mozilla Firefox, whatever browser you have on your PC. So from here, you just want to type in Tor Browser, and you should be able to see the link here that says torproject.org. Go ahead, open up the link, and here you'll be able to see the download options for Tor. So we have for Windows, we have Mac OS, we have Linux, and we also have the version for Android. So choose the appropriate operating system that you're currently using right now. So if you're using Windows, make sure to use the Windows version. And if you have Mac, make sure you use the Mac OS version. So since we're using Windows on our PC, just click on Download for Windows, and that will start the download for Tor. So the download speed actually depends on the speed that you have for your internet, so be patient and wait for it to complete. So once done, you just want to click on the .exe installation file here, and you want to click on the run button. Here, the language, you could choose different languages that you could use, but we're just going to use English for this tutorial. Here, you could choose the location where you want to install your Tor browser. So once you're satisfied with the location, just click on install. And here, wait for it to install. This may take a few seconds or minutes, depending on the actual speed of your PC. So once installation is complete, you could just click on finish, and that should start the run for your Tor application. So as you can see, when we minimize our screen, actually, we'll be able to see the Tor browser here that we could use to start surfing the web anonymously online. So if you're not aware, Tor browser is actually a very powerful tool that actually hides your identity and protects you, your identity basically online. So, and here you could just, once you've started your Tor browser, you can just click on connect. And from here, just wait for it to start the connection. And once that starts, a new window will appear that lets you type in the website that you want to visit. So hopefully this video was able to help you. Like and subscribe if you found this video helpful.